No, it's not a piece of dynamite. It's a cherry. It's gonna go on that spoon.